The express penalty scheme has 25 offences for motorists, and offenders are liable to paying between 20,000 and 200,000 shillings, depending on the offence. Whereas the system of IPS tickets was introduced to help police manage minor traffic offenders without necessarily arresting offenders, many have failed to heed to the requirement of paying the EPS tickets within a period of 28 days after being issued.
Beginning Monday, we are going to enforce traffic operations aimed at cracking down on EPS defaulters and to purposely recover express penalty scheme arrears of about 8 billion shillings that is still out there. So, as you are all aware, the EPS ticket was introduced under Section 165 of the Traffic and Road Safety Act 1998 to purposely help police manage minor traffic offenders. The primary objective of the scheme was basically to deter road users from committing offenses and also intended to decongest our courts.
In the past 7 months, a total of 229,938 tickets worth 18.5 billion has been issued, whereas some money has been recovered too. Over 8 billion shillings is still in arrears as some motorists decline to clear these fines.
Because since January alone, we have issued 229,938 tickets. These are worth 18.5 billion shillings, out of which we've collected about 12.7 billion, and we have that outstanding balance.
Now, motorists have been given up to Monday, the 28th of August, to pay their IPS tickets lest they face tougher penalties. Police say they will use their cameras, among other techniques, to track all the EPS defaulters.
It is against this background that we are reminding all traffic penalty defaulters to clear their payments before Monday. We are commencing these operations to crack down on all traffic penalty defaulters. At any stage, for those who think that they can dodge around, at any stage, as a motorist, you will find yourself involved with the police on the roads, any road or under any circumstances. We shall arrest you and we shall also impound your vehicle.
It is reported that government raises over 20 billion shillings as money collected from the express penalty schemes. However, less than 10% of it goes back to the Uganda police force. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.